Some keys on your Legion laptop are printed with icons. These keys are called hotkeys and can be pressed alone or in combination with the FN key as a quick way to change settings without having to click through multiple menus. The FN lock is a switch that keeps the FN key active, so you can access the hotkeys directly. The FN lock switch shares the escape key in the upper left corner of the keyboard. To turn it on or off, press FN plus escape. If your laptop does not have the FN lock function on the keyboard, you can still enable the FN lock function in the BIOS. To enable the FN lock function in the BIOS, with the system powered off, press the Lenovo button and enter the BIOS. On the configuration page, navigate to hotkey mode and then select enable. Press F10 to save and exit the BIOS. If you have a keyboard backlight icon on the space key, press FN plus space to turn on, turn off, or adjust the light brightness. Some machines like the Legion 7 also feature an RGB keyboard. Press FN plus space repeatedly to switch between different colors and patterns. Press FN and brightness plus to increase the brightness. Press FN and brightness minus to decrease the brightness or turn off the keyboard backlight. Use the IQ app for more advanced settings. Some function keys do not have a dedicated printed icon. For example, FN plus Q switches between different system performance modes. Check the user guide of your system. Most of the hotkeys are located on the top row of the keyboard. Depending on your model, you may have different layouts. On the Legion 7 and Legion 5, the F1 to F4 keys are related to sound control. Press F1 to mute or unmute the machine. Press F2 to decrease the system volume. Press F3 to increase the system volume. Press F4 to mute or unmute the microphone. Use F5 and F6 to adjust the screen brightness. If you're using an external display, press F7 to switch displays. Press F8 to turn the airplane mode on and off. Press F9 to open Lenovo Vantage. Press F10 to enable or disable the touchpad. Press F11 to display thumbnails of all open apps. Press F12 to open the calculator. The scissors icon on the print screen key enables you to run the snipping tool by just pressing print screen. The media playback control keys allow you to play, pause, stop, and skip forward and backward. On the Legion Y740s, press F5 to reload web pages or refresh the screen. Press F6 to enable or disable the touchpad. Press F7 to turn on and off the airplane mode. Press F8 to open window settings. Press F9 to lock the screen. Press F10 to switch display devices. Press F11 or F12 to increase or decrease the screen brightness. For more information regarding your Lenovo devices, visit support.lenovo.com.